Lagos Collation Center within the INEC office. The collation of results for the Lagos governorship election was postponed to 11 a.m. today due to non-arrival of any results from the local government areas. Meanwhile, the Ogun Resident Electoral Commissioner Ni Ijalaye disclosed that collation of the governorship and the House of Assembly election results was postponed to 9 a.m. in view of destruction of materials and attacks on offices of the commission. Meanwhile, the collation